Getting people on their bikes to look for work hasn't always had the desired effect, so the government's now going to take jobs to the people. An outreach programme, complete with mobile job centre, will tour unemployment black spots in the capital, as research has shown that although there are 300,000 people approximately registered on the dole in London, there are about 150,000 job vacancies, about a third of them for unskilled workers.
There are vacancies for people who want to start literally now, and they can take those vacancies up, and there are certainly vacancies which will become apparent to them and evident to them if they take further training. So I think that there are opportunities, and I think that the job of government must be to seek to persuade and seek to offer to unemployed people the opportunities there.
Selling jobs and training and the message that those in work won't necessarily lose all their benefits will be coupled with hiring more fraud investigators to crack down on cheats.